What's up, YouTube? My name is Jay Gunner Reacts. This is my first video. Today we're reacting to Chino Alpha Wolf Flight React Shave My Head prank. So it's gonna get crazy because I know I'll be pissed if somebody shave my head. You know, your boy's spinning up under this hat, but I ain't even gonna show it off. I might show it off a little later, but the video should pop up right here. 3, 2, 1.
Oh my god, bro.
What are you
doing?
Yo, you know.
Flight team, stand up.
Hey, man, Savage switches is turning on. Swavage. No, Savage switches turn on. I said Swavage. But, man, this man Chino thinks he can get away with pranking me since I've been out in LA. And I don't know what cloth they cut from, but I don't rock like that. So I think this is the perfect time to get him back because, one, it's a mellow day. Not a lot of people in the squad is filming. And two, he does get a haircut. I'm trying to help this man. Maybe he might hypothetically get his, you know, pussy rate up there a lot more. But basically, man, this is a cutting your hair trick. Now, Chino knows that I brought my camera here and everything, and I've been vlogging since I finished my photo shoot about an hour and a half ago. Not too far from the Glendale Galleria. I just came over here and just cooked a chicken. But I feel like I need to get him back for the opportunity. Now, a lot of people don't know. Before YouTube, I wanted to be a YouTuber. I mean, I was actually trying to be a barber. But the flip side of everything, when the tables turned, YouTube started taking off, and I just stopped, you know, I'd say, doing this, you know, whatever, pursuing. But anyway, with that being said, I don't know if you guys really care about that background story. I know the basics to, you know, what you need to cut your hair, such as like trimmers, liners, guards, and everything. So I'm thinking about just full on, like, not, I want to shave this man bald and do it like that, because I wouldn't want no one to do that to me, because it'll be a fight on the site. But
so
he needs to be blessed with a different look. And so I'm pretty much just going to walk up there. First thing is to find where this man put his clippers. One time, little do you guys know that Chino lined me up one time. And so I know he does have the materials for, you know what I'm saying, to cut hair with. Where I day is, I don't know. Don't know if it's actually in the bathroom or somewhere else. I'm going to guess it's in the bathroom because a normal person that's walking usually puts stuff like that in the bathroom, right? So when I go back in, I'm going to just be like, you know, this in and out is kind of hitting me. You know what I'm saying? I had two burgers.
He's skinning it like that. Two burgers.
And yeah, man, I'm going to go ahead and see what this is working with. And we're going to get this man real good. This man needs a change. And he needs to get his revenge back. So we're going to go ahead and execute that. And hopefully this goes well. It doesn't go too crazy. Yo. Got the lock for trying to appreciate it, bro. I'm about to just leave the keys downstairs. You still on the game and stuff?
Yeah.
I'm about to come up there. I'm going to fly to the restroom real quick, bro. I might blow it up a little bit and not put it in bed.
He sound like he lying. Why did he say that? It didn't even have nothing to do with nothing. Jackpot. Watch him, man.
Wasn't Nate over here earlier? Mm-hmm. Wasn't like Nate over here earlier?
Yeah.
What do you care?
Yeah.
Fortnite. Mm-hmm. Look at it too. Three bodies?
Okay.
I suck at Fortnite. Jeez. I never have got 3 kills.
Lane folks literally going crazy. I said, no.
You sure? No, I don't.
He went straight in. Like, he's still in shock. He didn't even move it. Why you do, my man, Tino? Tino a nice dude. He have to do it like that.
First of all, bro, like,
what's the deal? Come on, man,
You need a new haircut, man.
No.
You shed my hair, that's a good thing. Your hair's coming up.
Oh, my God.
Do I just take the rest off? You might as well.
He said, I might as well.
I was thinking you could have continued playing.
All the things you do on yourself, and all the things you could have done for this video,
Oh my God, bro. Bro, I'm trying to help you,
right? You really shaved it off. You know how long I've been growing my hair?
He has been growing his hair for a long time.
Look.
Dude, you're going to get so much more growth this way, bro.
Like,
he's
bossing.
You see the difference? You're going to get so many
growths. I'm going to try to.
Why did you shave it? For what? For what?
You prank like twice every day.
Okay.
You
can't do it.
Look how you're looking in the mirror.
Bro, like, you needed a life changing experience. Just stop trying to get rid of the mushrooms out of there.
Oh, mushrooms.
Just think about it. It's a new beginning, new chapter in life.
Peace.
I mean, not really.
Yes, really. What am I gonna do?
Look at that ball swag. Oh my God. cat.
Yeah, I kind of see it now.
How you just not seeing it?
Bro, I've been going
down
for like months.
Months is not that long.
Yes! Like, half a year!
So, what are you gonna do? Just shave your hair off?
Shave it off. Look!
I would have got mad. Oh, girl.
Really mad about, but like, damn, I've been growing out my hair for a minute and now it's gone. It's weird to feel my hair like this. I mean, it would be really retarded to get mad over it. Still, bro. I'm growing my hair out for a cool minute, guys.
It's been a minute.
Now it's gone? Please smack the thumbs up so that I can get my revenge on flight. And one thumbs up equals one RIP for Chino's hair. I was gonna do it, man. I love each and every one of you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. See you guys in the next video. And remember, bro, if you woke up today, you already got the W. You feel me?
That's the video. That's the video. He got him pretty good, man. I would be pissed if somebody did me like that, bro. He wasn't even that mad, though. That's it. J-Reacts. Peace.
Thank you for supporting me. And if you don't, suck my dick. And I know you think because I'm a woman, I don't have a dick.